But are reportedly used in pirate broadcasts. A self-styled pirate broadcaster turned over the equipment to News Center 2 investigative reporter John Pauley, who in turn surrendered it to the feds. They say they're most concerned with illegal radio signals interfering with emergency channels and aircraft transmissions. The pirate gave the gear to Pauley on condition that we protect his identity. The pirate had threatened Pauley's life in one illegal broadcast. Another illegal broadcast, this one in the city of Chicago, a fake Max Headroom. Cut into a news broadcast and a PBS special. Police have no idea who did it, but say whoever it was knew what he was doing, all right.
Max Headroom. Do you know where the best bowling alley is in Buffalo? Well, Randy does, and we'll hear from her in just a bit.
Also ahead, protecting our children from poison. Coming up.